able to get both my degree within the same year. And for my master's, I did my thesis, and that's a picture of me next to my thesis slide, and it's application of analogical reasoning for use in visual knowledge extraction. So we're just going to take a little deep, we won't take a deep dive into what my thesis was, but we're taking a little look into analogical reasoning because it's something that's really interesting, really applicable, but we probably never really thought about it in the way that you will today. But currently I am a research engineer intern at Applied Research Solutions. That's a local defense contractor. So I work with the Air Force Research Laboratory on autonomy and artificial intelligence advancements. My thesis was partially in collaboration with them. And then recently, since about November, I've been trying to get involved with the Engineers Club here. So I come to the Ideas team meeting, and I'm focusing more on the young member recruitment, trying to get younger members in. And then also I'm looking at outreach, so the link